Who will rule once I am gone? I ask you, the lords of the land, to pledge before God that until this son comes of age, you will recognize Maude as your ruler.
We are not your lady, we are your majesty. Princess is wrong. I'm now a mother defending her son. Stephen has attacked us once again. Does he honestly think we're spared his son? Stephen will learn that we at least keep our promises, and we are not to be crushed! Brother.
My dear Maude.
Lost it with my muscle, but you are my heart. And I swear upon his butchered body, one day you will be king.
You see these people before us, Henry.
Yes, we know.
They've come to ask us favors. You know why?
You're the queen.
And the empress. Henry here would like a toy. I'd like a toy too.
Come on, Queen of England!